Hi, everybody. This is Adam, and I'm not alone.
Yep.
This is the fourth year of the Cool Media Halloween special, and we're doing it again like last year, in which we're doing a game cooperatively, and then each of us will tackle a different Halloween-themed game with the other commentating. And we're starting off with Left 4 Dead.
Yeah, I thought this would be really fun to play it together. I mean, Left 4 Dead's still one of the most fun cooperative shooters.
I guess that's one of the reasons why Valve can actually lean on this without actually having to make a 3.
They just need to do something already.
Yeah, they do.
People love Left 4 Dead. They just need to make another one.
That would involve them. That would involve Valve taking some time away from counting their money from Steam.
Yeah, I think it's because Steam is easier for them than making games.
Yeah. Well, we're playing co-op, and I'm going to choose a random episode for us to jump into.
I haven't played a whole lot of Left 4 Dead myself, so this will be kind of fun.
Well, I've only completed the first episode. I never got through the other three. In fact, I don't think I ever tried the fourth one, so I guess we'll go with that one. Let's get going.
Just so people know, I'm the one that has the username with the 1 at the end, because I don't have a gold account, so it had to log me in as some random guest account.
I have never tried Blood Harvest. So.
Oh, really? Okay.
Want to keep it at normal, or...?
Yeah, normal's fine.
All right. I'll go with Bill.
Okay. And I'll be Zoe. You'll be old grizzled dude, and I'll be the chick character.
Let's get going. And it's crazy that this is the first time that we've actually recorded something since my computer went belly up.
Oh, yeah. That's always a bad time.
Yeah, it was a pain in the ass trying to rebuild everything.
Yep, we ended up switching to solid-state hard drives, which are a lot more reliable.
But, the last month has just been a pain all around. Computer went belly up, we both got sick, and...
Yep.
We just need to find the train tracks and then follow them.
Yeah, all right. All right, everybody ready?
Yep.
All right.
I'm gonna do boomstick this time.
I hear a boomer already.
Really? How do you know?
Well, you learn to recognize the sounds.
What is the sound?
When you hear a boomer like that.
Oh, really?
I haven't memorized all the sounds because I know the smokers have a sound. And hell, I haven't even memorized all the different types of. Oh, Hunter. The Hunters are the ones that leap, and they're the pain. They're the pain to get.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Whoa.
Okay.
Reloading. I think they're on the board anyway. Ooh, explosive barrel.
Reloading!
What, are you just gonna throw it at him?
Yeah.
Alright.
This is one of those times where we want a horde to show up.
This way.
Okay. Better let me up front, I'm the one with the explosives. Oh, going akimbo here.
Oh, they're like coming off the mountain.
Oh, coming from multiple directions.
Reloading.
Alrighty then.
I'm taking it. Francis, this look like home.
Oh, got a Molotov. Got some ammo in here.
Okay.
Refill.
Nice.
Where?
In here.
Oh yeah.
Reload ammo here.
I hear something.
Yeah, that's a boomer.
I like literally hear it right next to
me. It's definitely somewhere nearby. Down this way. Okay.
Oops, sorry.
Whoa. I think I saw a hunter. Yeah, see the jumping?
Oh yeah.
Nice shot. Reloading. Pipe bomb over here.
I already have a Molotov. Someone else grab the pipe bomb. Oh, you already have a pipe bomb.
Yep.
Whoa.
Knock it off.
Nice shot.
How do I throw it?
After you select it, just use the shoot button to turn.
I guess I did.
No, I threw a Molotov.
Oh, okay.
You still have your pipe bomb.
Okay.
Where's the horde coming from?
Yes, safe house, right up ahead, boys. We made it.
Finally.
Safe house.
All right.
Okay, everyone get in. Get in.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, that's one nice thing about this game, the fact that the CPU opponent the CPU partners are not idiots.
Yeah, I noticed that. Man, I was on the bottom of the barrel for everything. I took the most damage. Alright.
Okay. Definitely fill up if you need to. Ready.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Down the stairs.
Huge fucking crowd here. Yeah. One of the cool things about this game is the fact that no matter how many times you play it, you can't memorize everything because the hordes come through completely at random.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of fun.
The only thing you can memorize is the layout of the levels. So, at the very least, you know where you're going.
Okay, we gotta go through this window into this... Wow, there's a lot of shit down here.
Okay. At least I'm in a good sniper spot. Yeah, sniping with an Uzi.
Oh, well, I'm down here.
And I hear a boomer.
Zoe!
Hey, dude, don't run towards me.
Thanks. I owe
ya. Francis, don't get in my line of fire. I said about the CPU partners not being total idiots.
Yeah.
Stress the word total.
Oh, okay.
They're not total idiots.
Okay, there's some more ammo over here. Uh-oh.
Incoming horde. Hello, I'm getting swarmed here.
Okay.
Okay.
Man, I gotta get some more ammo after that one.
Hold up. This'll help.
I hear something crying.
Oh, it's one of the I don't know what type they are, but they're the screamers.
Are they really bad?
If you wake them up, then they'll call a horde on you.
Well, they sound like they're upstairs. Alright, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm completely out of Uzi ammo. A witch.
Yeah. Well, I got her, so. I knew she was upstairs.
Smoker got me.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Anyone find a pile of ammo, definitely let me know.
Reloading! Reloading!
No, I just went backwards to get the pile of ammo. I'm like, fuck it.
Okay, I can't move out too far ahead. I hear a boomer.
I tried to get him. Oh, shit. Holy crap. I'm getting swarmed over here.
Yeah, one of the things missing from the original Left 4 Dead is melee fighting. I definitely need another weapon.
Well, I mean, you can pistol whip people.
Or it's not the same, it's actually having a melee weapon. That was one of the things I made sure to add for them. That was one of the things I made sure to add for Left 4 Dead 2. I see a boomer.
Okay, I don't have any med kits, but I'm about to die. You gonna make it?
No, I don't. Whoa! Have a gas tanker and not be able to blow it up.
Yeah, I know, for real.
We need to go up that ladder.
Okay.
Okay, we're near the safe house.
Okay. Oh wait, they're coming over this thing.
Help!
Where you at?
Now let's get to the safe house.
Okay.
Reloaded.
Yeah, I've only got like 7 health.
We might need these.
Secure that door.
Made it.
Alrighty. That was fun.
Want to go for the next one?
Sure.
I can't remember if everyone gets healed up at the start of each chapter. I hope so, because I'm definitely a hurting unit.
Well, I tried to heal myself, but since y'all closed the door on the same
house, we don't. No, we don't automatically get healed.
Okay, well, that's cool.
Don't move, I'm healing.
Oh, one of the CPU opponent. One of the CPU players is healing.
Oh, okay. You. All right, we ready to go?
All right. Make sure everyone is loaded for bear.
Whoops. Alright. Oh, they're coming from both sides.
This better go through.
Stay past the glass. I just see how they're going at him. No, I didn't.
Kind of a dead end.
Whoa, Hunter! Out there and sort of trigger it. Reloading. Horde. Smoker got me.
Uh-oh. out of the shotgun.
I don't know why the pain pills are in the game. All they do is give you a temporary boost to your health. Whoa.
Ah, damn.
Okay, got a door over here.
Let's go through here.
Okay, I got a pipe bomb.
Hang on, door's on fire.
Let me fix you up.
Okay,
there. Damn it! You knocked it off!
Whoa, smoker.
That wasn't necessary, but thanks.
I wouldn't say that was unnecessary.
Do you have healing?
No.
Where are you at? How do you heal somebody?
Press right to pull out that, and then and then use left trigger instead of right.
Hold on, let me patch you up.
There we go. Because I don't need mine right now.
Oh, that's what I owe you.
And I would have died in a few seconds if I didn't get actually healed.
Oh, there's more over here. Shotgun is like something else.
Okay,
reloading.
Same here.
Reloading.
He saved us some goodies. Oh, ammo.
Where's the ammo?
Right here. And there's a Molotov to grab.
Just broke through the window. It's hilarious.
Press forward.
Yep.
Hit the bridge with the decoupled train car.
Reloading.
Okay, I'm gonna run back and grab some more ammo.
Be ready to fight the Horde.
I hear one of those criers, but I don't know where she is.
Here they come. Hunter got me.
Where are you at?
Okay. Okay, there's a witch nearby. Whoa. This way.
Okay, she's close.
And I also hear a boomer. Okay, safe house. Come on, get in here.
Oh, I'm trying to get a healing item.
But let's get inside.
I'm not doing so good, guys.
Just get in here.
The safe room, people.
Alrighty.
Made it.
Yep. Well, that was fun. How many more areas do we have in this section?
I think if I remember correctly, it's four chapters for each of the four stories.
So we got one more?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's
makes sense because this is Left 4 Dead.
Well, they don't have to do that.
All right, let's see if we can actually finish this one.
All right.
Damn it, this hurts.
Now you need to get yourself healed immediately. Oh, someone was healing you already.
Oh, I didn't notice. Okay, well.
Okay, and I got a Molotov to work with, too. Now, where's the ammo?
Is there any ammo?
Yeah, right here, in the corner.
Alright, cool.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yep, let's just do it.
Check the barn for supplies.
Whoa, Hunter.
Okay, I'm getting decimated over here. Come on, Hunter, stop dying.
Healing.
Well, I can't heal. Somebody has to heal me.
God damn it, quit fussing and let me heal you.
Okay, good. Somebody's healing.
There's a boomer around. I said checking the barn for supplies.
There wasn't anything in there other than just, like, a Molotov thing.
Whoa!
Where's that bill?
Damn, that was a shot! The tracks are down there!
Where is that boomer?
Okay, we just doing this.
Nice shot.
Horde coming. Oh, Francis is having trouble.
Really?
Okay, hold on.
I'm just going around the building. I'm just seeing if there's anything. Yeah, I didn't find anything.
Okay.
Okay.
Grabbing first aid.
I think I saw a goddamn hunter.
fitness game.
Whoa, smoker. I think there's supplies in here. There are some.
Over here. Pills here.
Alright, I should be good on my ammo. I don't really need to go back.
What happened?
I fell out a window because I thought I would land on the ground and I just died. So how do I come? Okay. How do I come back from that?
You can't. You're dead. You're dead until we got to complete. Well, since I think this is the last chapter.
Wow, I didn't expect that to happen. I forgot that this house is kind of on the side of a cliff. Be careful about jumping out windows. That's how I died. I think you can rescue me if you know where I fell.
No, you are completely dead.
Oh, for real? I must have fallen down pretty far.
So, where do we go now?
I don't know. Are you supposed to go around the house?
Through here! Nice.
Well, that was hilarious.
I guess we head this way.
Yep.
Hey, come on.
Oh, they'll follow you. Man, that auto shotgun was really something.
Get to the
that was
tree.
Fun.
And there's the witch. So this wasn't the end of it. Well, I think... I don't know if it's a case in which you get revived at the start of another chapter or what. I guess we'll quickly see, but if not, I guess we'll call it then.
Yeah, because there's no point in me just sitting here watching.
Yeah.
But yeah, you got to be careful about falling down too far. It said that I could be rescued. It said you will be rescued soon. I assumed that meant if you could find where my corpse was, you could just revive me, but...
Oh, that's what happens. If we get to the safe house, then... If we get to the safe room, then...
Maybe that's what they mean.
Hold up. Hold on. Hang on. Let me heal
you. Okay. So, come on, heal me then.
Hold up. This should last until we're safe.
Heal up, Lewis.
I'm gonna heal you.
Alright.
It's fine.
Any more first aid kits? Okay. Alright, it looks like Lewis is just about dead.
What?
Lewis, stay put.
Let me heal you up.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Thanks, dog.
Alright, is there... Well, let me refill all my ammo.
Oh no, we got cornfields. Oh shit.
Looking for the military.
This is gonna be fun. Oh, there's a big guy in the cornfield. All die?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
All right.
Damn it.
Well, we could try again, but we're so up shit's creek.
All right, where's the ammo? Okay, I'm good on that. All right.
And I'm about to die.
You are? I've got another healing thing.
I know we gotta move, but I gotta heal you.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, I guess we'll try one more time.
Okay. Alright, cool.
If we get nailed this time, then we'll go ahead and stop.
I think it's because it's a cornfield. Out of my way.
Hey, heading into the cornfields. And there's the witch.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna keel over if someone can't heal you right now.
Yeah, I know.
Shit. Never thought I'd go looking for the military.
And it looks like nobody has a healing item now.
I feel awful.
Okay, I'm gonna stay up here, see if I can shoot from up here. Oh, holy crap, they're oh my god! Maybe you can grab a healing kit and heal me.
Someone? Anyone help? Thanks.
This is an emergency broadcast from the American.
Did you grab a healing kit? We're right there on the table.
Hello?
Holy shit. Hey, Captain, someone actually responded. We read you loud and clear, survivors. We are prepping an extraction team. Prepare yourselves and radio back.
Okay, grab a healing kit, see if you can go heal me.
Oh, I need to be healed. Wait, you're up.
I am?
Yes.
Oh. How did that happen?
When it said rescue survivor, apparently that was you. Well, we both need to heal. Come in here.
Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay.
This first aid will help. Watch my back, please.
Please advise,
we're
ready.
Okay.
Oh, well, that was cool.
We're ready, soldier.
Ready, loud and clear. Get ready. We're on our way.
Okay, now we gotta hold the fort until they arrive.
Really?
Be ready to come from for them to come from every direction.
Like this?
Get upstairs.
Okay.
Reloading! Reloading!
Francis needs help.
Where's he at?
Okay. I think there's a big guy coming.
Oh! Okay, we got the big guy.
Hey, now would be a very good time for the military to show up.
Reloading!
Where's the fucking military? Another big guy coming.
Uh-oh. Where's he at?
Killed right at the end. And
oh,
no,
well.
And no, we're not starting back up from the safe.
Nah,
house.
I don't blame you. That's a lot.
Yeah, that was absolutely insane.
Yeah. That was crazy.
Well, this is our co-op installment for this. Like what we're doing, give a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Have any questions, comments, suggestions for other Halloween-y games, drop them in the comments below or send them that Twitter right there. And yes, I'm still referring to it as Twitter. I'm not referring to it as X. Thanks.
Well, you changed the thing on the X.
I know. But whatever. Well, each of us is going to do a game on our own with the other commentating. Now, you want to go first or me?
I guess I'll go. I'm basically going to be playing the original Resident Evil on Saturn, which is something, even though I know about the original Resident Evil, I've never really played it all the way through.
Well, happy Halloween. Take care of yourselves and game on.
See you later.